thing new we tried this year is we planted our onions in plastic. So we'll have less weeds. There's drip irrigation underneath the plastic, so they're going to get plenty of water. This is a red onion. Probably won't be ready for a while. I would say maybe end of August. Onions take quite a while. But there'll be fresh red onions available in August at Lewis Farms.